KHouse is a testament to the versatility and beauty of concrete. The play of light and greenery against the concrete walls enhances their depth and texture. The entrance to the house follows a central axis, spanning three levels between two exposed concrete walls, leading the eye to a terraced garden beyond. This axis is marked by a rhythmic pattern of exposed concrete beams, which emerge outside the entrance and extend towards the garden on the opposite side. Hidden between two of these beams is a skylight, transforming the axis into a luminous pathway. This light cascades down to the basement through a glazed opening in the floor, creating a seamless connection between the entrance level and the open space below. The central axis divides the house into two distinct wings: a guest wing, which houses all the guest accommodations, and the owner's wing, featuring the public spaces and the master bedroom. Located on the second floor, the master bedroom offers dual perspectives of the surrounding landscape, one overlooking the treetops from a terrace and the other towards a sloped terrain, providing access to a wild garden that connects to the entrance level. The house is embraced by exterior courtyards, which blend interior and exterior spaces. The courtyard walls highlight the plasticity of concrete, creating unique spaces for greenery and art through deep niches, double walls with interspersed plants, and sloping green terraces. The addition of Douglas solid wood for the floors and cabinetry introduces a subtle warmth and texture to the concrete's robust presence. The overall experience of the house is defined by a dynamic interplay of transparency and solidity, depth and airiness, making it a truly captivating space.